So today in this video, we shall convert pi by 36 radian into degree. So 1 radian is equal to 180 by pi degree. So pi by 36 radian is equal to 180 by pi into this pi by 36 degree. So now we cancel. So pi pi cancel. 9 times 4 mean 36, 9 times 20 mean 180. So 4 times 5 mean 20. So by dividing 180 by 36, we got 5. So it is equal to 5 degree. So pi by 36 radian is equal to 5 degree. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.